So what's your name?
I'm Arwan.
And tell me about your history with Build It.
I started with Build It in 2009 as a trainee. Then from there...
Which project were you on?
Kawama project. Then from there, we did a private job with Mr. Zuru.
Yep.
Yeah, we made interlocking blocks. From there, we went to China to supervise block and tile making.
That was a Build It project?
Yeah, Build It project.
What was it?
China.
A school?
Yeah. From there, we had a project, private project with Chola in Chalala. We built a house. Yeah. From there, just early this year, we came here in Mazabuka.
Tell me about this project. What are you doing here?
We are making tiles, supervising tiles and block making. Also assisting Mr. Franco, the contractor, to build this structure.
Okay.
Yeah.
And somebody told me you had some good news earlier this year. What happened?
I got married with your son.
Okay.
Honest.
And you're... okay. And where is your wife now?
We are staying together right here.
And what are your plans for when this project is finished? What are you going to do, Aaron?
No, I'll get on working in the same project.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you going to look for your own work?
Yes. Constructing.
And what do you think? Do you think you'll find something?
Yes, definitely. I have the skill. I have to find we can do it.
And now you've got 3 years experience after this year?
Yes.
Okay. And you work a lot with one of our other ex-trainees, Chola.
Yeah.
Tell me how that works.
We work well with him, simple terms.
So you carry on working together?
Yes, of course.